The Bible says, and I heard another voice from heaven saying,
another voice,
come out of her,
saying, come out of her,
my people, that ye be not partaking of her sin.
You should not be a partaker of her sin.
And that ye receive not of her plagues.
You will not take part in the plague that will come upon the mystery of the Babylon.
For her sin have reached unto heaven.
Because this word, in the other subsequent messages, I will let you know how far this word has sunk into sin. Therefore, for now, I want to restrict myself in letting you understand that the Lord is giving you his word.
Amen.
He's giving you his promise.
Amen.
That he will save you. You will come out of her. Before this world will be destroyed, you will come out of it.
Amen.
The Lord will take you out of this world.
Amen.
Before the great tribulation comes. So you get ready. You be ready. And the only way to be ready is to remain in Christ and
Amen.
Remain in the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
And by the grace of God, this telecast is prepared for you to encourage you that are the saints of God and to warn you that are not yet ready. Be prepared. The Lord is coming soon. And
Amen.
When he comes, he is going to take away the people who are ready, the saints who are ready, who are in Christ already, who have received Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior. These people will not suffer alongside with the
Amen.
Wicked. They will not partake in the plague of the world that will come upon the whole earth.
Amen.
So in this case, we move over a little bit to Luke chapter number 17, verse 30 to 37. Luke chapter number 17, 30 to 37. The Lord is interested in your soul. That is why these revelations are coming. That is why the Lord did not keep you in the dark. So if you perish, you will not say that you don't know, because this message is coming as a warning. It's coming as a plea. It's coming as I'm begging you, begin to prepare and give your life to Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Consecrate yourself. And the Lord do not need anything from you. Not anything. The Lord wants your soul. He
Amen.
Want you to be ready. He want you to be part of his children.
Amen.
That is all. The Lord did not just create you to come into this world to make money and spend money. That is not the reason. The Lord created you for you to achieve certain purposes
Amen.
Here on earth.
Amen.
And the purpose, the greatest purpose, is for you to be part of the kingdom.
Amen.
For you to be part of the kingdom.
Amen.
The Lord is interested in you. May God bless you all in the name of Jesus
Amen.
Christ. Let us move again to that book of Luke, chapter number 17, verse number 30 to 37.
The Bible says from 30, even thus shall it be in the days when the Son of Man is revealed.
Even so shall it be. That is, as it was in the day of Noah, as it was in the day of Lot. It shall be like that in the day that the Son of Man will be revealed.
Amen.
That is on the day that Jesus will come in rapture, to rapture the saints, to rapture the church, to
Amen.
Take away his people. The same way it was in the day of Noah, so it will be on that particular day. The same way it was in the day of Lot, so it shall be on that day.
Amen.
Therefore, my dear brethren, the Lord is interested in you. May you not be caught unaware.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Can you go on to verse number 37?
It says, in that day, he which shall be upon the housetop, and his stuff in the house, let him not come down.
There will be no time for you to come down to take it away. If you have your stuff downstairs, you are on housetop, there will be no time, because you are going from there. You are living from the upstairs. Anywhere you are, anywhere you are caught, that is where you are living from.
Amen.
And therefore, there will be no time for you to say, wait, let me go and get this. No, wait, let me go and call my brother. Let me go and call my sister. There will be no time for such. And therefore, I want to warn you, be as you will be on the day of rapture.
Amen.
Because there will be no repentance after before the rapture takes place. You can only do all you can now. You can repent now. You can give your life to Christ now. You can surrender to Christ now. This is a plea. It might be the last call. I don't know.